Hi guys, it's Izzy from KV Companions, and I just cleaned the guinea pig's cage, and so I'll just give you a little tour. And then I have something to tell you guys. It's like a little update. I know I just had updates yesterday, but now I have even more. So, updates on like little bear and what's going on with her. So, first I have the little cuddle cup I made. I have the pink polka dot fleece down. And then I have the hay rack, bricks, litter box. I moved the pellets here. We'll see if she likes them there. They're usually right there. Hello, Millie. Hi. Then she has her tunnel and her pink ribbon hut. And I washed everything today. And then over here, there's these pellets, water bottle, the cards. They're like adoption cards. Igloo with a mat underneath. And then a litter box. I'm leaving this one pretty open. And so what happened with Little Bear was that I took her to see the lead of the rescue today, or in the afternoon, and she saw that her cuts on her underarm that I showed you guys a picture of, they weren't actually fungus, but they were some sort of injury. But then she did end up finding fungus on one of her feet. So, having all that fun having the injury and the fungus required a weekly bath with special like medicated shampoo and applying cream to her paw that had fungus, or most of like two of her paws and the injuries. And that's kind of a lot for me being in school and having a lot of homework and having Millie too. And I didn't think I could do that. I could handle it. Right now, like in during the summer, I probably could have, because I kind of like doing the medical stuff with them. But just this time, this week, this next 2 weeks, I really couldn't. And so the director, or the, I don't know what to call her, the lead took Little Bear, which is pretty sad because she was really sweet. But instead, I got a new foster. His name, he's hiding. He's under there. When I put him in, he ran right into the litter box. So I'll show you Millie. His name is Samuel. He is a really pretty chocolate brown teddy mix. Teddy makes them have kind of coarse fur, I would say, or a little kind of spazzy fur. I'll put pictures up that I have of him, or that the rescue has of him, because I haven't been able to take any pictures of him. And don't worry, he is neutered. He has been neutered for over a month now, so he's all good to go in case any cage break-ins, since I do have only a divided cage and not two completely separate cages. And though there hasn't been a break-in with this divider, with this cage, with my old cage, I did have some break-ins, but of course I would only have girl fosters, so it would only be girls. And so yeah, he's a neutered male. His name's Samuel. He came from a hoarding situation. A hoarder dumped about, oh, I would say like 200 guinea pigs at a shelter in a couple hours away from me, and the rescue ended up taking 115 of them. So he was one of them. And yeah, let's see what else. I don't want to show you the card though, because it has like the rescue and that's where I live. Yeah, he came in the first day of September. They're thinking he was born. Oh, he was born. Oh, spring of 2011. And he was neutered on 1/16/11. Oh, that doesn't make sense. He must have been neutered on 1/16/12. I think they got that wrong because he hasn't been with us for a year. So, yeah, that's just some background information on him. Oh, I lost Millie. And oh, she's eating her pellets. So he's way back there. Let me see if I can turn this on. Yep, there he is. That's his butt. But you can see he's a really pretty chocolate brown. I don't want to like shine it in his eyes. There's his little head right there. But that's it. That's all I want to tell you guys. So I'm sad Little Bear's gone. But she didn't really need that much handling, and that's what we do when we foster. So him needing a lot of handling, he's crazy. Will benefit like me fostering, or not benefit me, but benefit the rescue of me fostering him more than Little Bear, since she didn't need any handling. So yeah, that's all I wanted to say, and thanks for watching. Oh, that was cute. Okay, bye. Oh, popcorn, do more. Go. She gets excited with her clean cage and new hay. Oh, I think she's done. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye.